My name is Hector. I am the professional geoscientist and founder of Cordillera Geo-Services. I have always been interested in geology. Geosciences are my passion. After a few years of professional experience, I decided to become a consultant. When I do my job, I get to contribute in projects for the development of public infrastructure and occasionally for the protection of a site. Here's a question I get all the time. How do I do this? I let the data tell the story. What that means is I collect both geological and geophysical data. While the geological data tells me about the exposed ground surface conditions, the geophysical data tells me about the unexposed underground surface conditions. So when I get both data sets, I interpret them, I combine them, I report, and I explain these results to you. So you can use them as input information for project design and project management. Typically, these include the early detection of undocumented caves, sinkholes, fracture zones, geological fault zones, and even the exploration of natural resources. Some of the typical natural resources include the groundwater for human consumption, as well as both metallic and non-metallic minerals like gold, silver, copper, molybdenum, as well as clays, limestone, sands. And an additional part of the exploration services include the delineation and detection of contaminated sites. My typical client is anybody who needs geological, geotechnical, or geophysical input for project design and development, or anyone who needs to explore for some natural resources. So if you are an engineering firm, an archaeological firm, a mining company, an energy company, a construction company, or a geotechnical firm, I can help you. If you need a geological or geophysical survey, starts with a phone call or visit my website.